Hi, I'm calling because the love of my life is behind bars, and I just want all of you to know that you are not forgotten during this holiday season.
So I would like to give my daddy
That guy's so
shout out. I love
sad.
him
I love him.
so much.
How much?
Please, I don't know how to sing, but let me sing this little song. Please come home for Christmas. We miss you, Timmy. We lonely without you. What do the lonely do at Christmas? We love you, Timmy.
This is my Christmas wish for my son. I believe that God has many, many more Christmases for us to spend together. I miss you. I can't wait to do all the things that we have talked about. But you have to believe it, son. You have to believe it every day, even on the day when it is the worst. You have to grab onto that and hold on to that. This is what is being placed on my heart and my spirit to encourage you and to tell you, you hold on, young brother. You hold on.
We all miss you around here, and we'll be glad when you come home. Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to my beautiful son. Merry Christmas to you. I love you.
Love you, Bob.
Merry
See you
Christmas.
soon.
Merry Christmas.
I can't say it.
Say Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
And I just wanted to let you know all the kids are well blessed. They all wish y'all was here. They talk about things we would do if y'all was here. But I just wanted to tell y'all, keep your heads up, take care of yourself, and just always remember that your mother will never stop fighting until the day you freeze.
This special message is for Juan Rodriguez, and I'm calling him to tell him how much I love him and he means the world to me. And he has made me the most happiest woman on this earth. I pray every night and every morning that we will be together soon. And I'm going to miss him, you know, this holiday, but he has a special place in my heart, the love of my life. And hopefully, baby, we'll be soon. And I love you. Te amo. I love you so much.
I was calling to say what's up, man. Haven't seen you in a very, very long time. Trying to say hi and Merry Christmas. We all miss you, dude, and a Happy New Year. Love you, man.
This is a greeting from your mom, Jamar, to let you know that I love you very much, that even though you're away, you're not thrown away, and you will never, ever be forgotten. I love you, son, and happy holidays, son. This is from Mama.
Although circumstances have kept us apart, my love for you has remained the same all these years. I will always love you. You're always right here in my heart. Will you marry me?
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
May God continue to bless you as we close out this year, and I look so forward to when you are near. Again, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
I wish that we could be together on the holidays. It would be a better gift for both of us. Actually, I'd rather have that than anything else for Christmas.
Hey, babe, I wanted to wish you a happy holiday to the sexiest man in the world. You bring joy to our world. I love you, and I miss you. I'll see you soon, babe.
Love you.
This Christmas, like every other holiday, is special because we have you. We love you, and keep your head up, and we'll see you soon.
Son, we love you, although not physically with us. He's always in our heart. Let us all remember what that Christmas is about, kindness in your heart. Thank you so much. Love, your mom.
Hi, Daddy. Well, go ahead. Okay, bye-bye. Come on. Merry Christmas. I love you.
Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you. And Healthy New Year. I love you much from your crazy mom from Minnesota. Love you, buddy.
Oh, Brandon, we wish you Merry Christmas. We love you and miss you. We wish you were here with us. We trim the tree and talking song. We wrap some gifts and carol song. Now Santa dear, bring Brandon here and grant our Christmas.
hope you have a good holiday, and I love you.